pushing too hard.
I don't get it. I used to be able to do this.
You're exhausting yourself, dear.
Try to relax. Don't force it.
Witchcraft is an art, but our powers only develop as fast as our cerebellum allows.
So just give it time. That's all we're saying.
What if we don't have time? Michael told you he was coming to kill us all.
We'll be fine as long as we stay here, in this house. I put all of Robichaux under the protection of an aura shield. Every witch will be safe, but any human, demon, or other will find it impossible to step through our front door.
We can't always control the energies around us. Negative emotions, sickness, toxic people, unwanted spirits. These things are unavoidable.
Like the clap at Plato's retreat.
But the Guardian's Chalice is our first line of defense against all of that. A bear trap for bad juju. You just stash one in or around a space you want to protect.
And even that's not gonna be enough? Not without this dope-ass mantra to recite before. That's gonna put all of the power into these jars of junk. Everyone repeat after me. We'll do it together. Any unwanted spirit and negative energy.
Come on, you can't be that surprised to see me.
Fuck no, you were prophesized, darling. Up yours.
I told Cordelia what I was gonna do to all of you. I have deaths to avenge.
No, we need to stop him.
We have to keep you safe.
I don't understand. Our sisters are dying.
There is nothing you can do to help. You are not ready. He is going to kill you, and I can't let that happen.
So, we good?
Better than good. I'll put in a word with my father. Satan just greenlit your talk show for 13 episodes.